Hello everybody, welcome back to my Final Fantasy VII playthrough. So last time I did some materia hunting and got everybody's ultimate weapon, the ones I didn't miss anyway. And one thing I forgot to also do was get the item for everybody's final limit break. Because I actually need that in order to, obviously, get everybody's final limit break, which is also part of the achievements for this game. So, let's see. I believe that's Sid, that's Vincent, that's Yuffie, that's, Red 13, and that's Barbaris. So, I should only need to get Tifa and, well, obviously Cloud, but also Tifa and Kate Sis, final limit. My game audio is super loud. I've been trying to fix that, and yeah, good to see you too. How does the audio sound now? ~40%. So like 26, negative 26.2 dB. Is that good? How about now? Alright, thank you for the feedback. I've been streaming, you know, this game all this time with nobody watching, and nobody said anything about, you know, the game audio, so I had no idea it was that loud. Thanks for helping out. I really appreciate it. Yeah, I'm streaming off of a laptop. I know that the mic is loud, and I've had it set to a lower volume before, but then it didn't sound loud enough, and so I put it back up to where it was before. Is my mic too loud now? Alright, I'll see you later then. Oh. I kinda lost my train of thought for a second. Okay. Thanks for the feedback, once again. And it's good to see you here. So I said I need to get Tifa and Kate Sis. Okay, yeah, let me look that up real quick. Excuse me. Alright, so I guess it's back to Nibelheim then. I'm gonna put her back in my party, because that might be necessary. I lost my train of thought again real quick. Right, I'm going to Nibelheim. No, that's... I think that's Coriel, whereas... This is Nibelheim. Gotta go to Tifa's house. This is not Tifa's house. That's not... Okay. I wonder. No. This might be better for me to look at on my phone. Okay, so it's... Oh, I did that wrong. Okay, let's try that again. Hold on. Okay. Okay, so I was pressing the wrong buttons anyway. Alright. Okay, so all that's left now is oh wait, I think you get Kate's this limit break just from yeah, Kate Sith just needs to kill 40 enemies in order for him to get his final limit break, because he only has two. So I don't even need to get an item for it. Okay, that's good. Alright, well, that took significantly less time than I thought it would, and I only missed one item. Alright. Well, that was quick and painless, actually. Okay, so, all right, now we go to the Golden Saucer and go on with the Chocobo racing. Here. Yeah. Excuse me. The only other Final Fantasy games I've played besides this one are VI and Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles. So, yeah, technically this is in my top three Final Fantasies. I would rate it higher than Crystal Chronicles, of course, but, you know, I wouldn't really count Crystal Chronicles. Yeah, I was thinking about playing 8 after this, either that one or 10. I haven't... Yeah, I'll definitely play more games after this one. Alright, looks like the only way I can... Yeah, I'm gonna have to take the gondola. Oh wait, I should save out here because it costs GP to save inside the golden saucer and I don't have any. By the way, if you haven't played this one before, I definitely recommend it. I think 6 is better, but this is definitely a great game worth playing. Okay, yeah. Well, at least it only costs 5 GP, but still, I don't have any, so I can't save here just yet. Alright, and square. Here's the Chocobo square. Oh, so this is like betting. Okay. I'm not sure which button that is. Wow, I'm way ahead. Why is it going so fast? And okay, how do I get out of this? I'm pressing all the buttons. Okay, that was weird. It randomly sped up at like double speed or something after I crossed the finish line. Too much because it makes the chocobo racing go by a lot faster, but I'm not sure why it's going at like double speed now. As far as I can tell, I didn't. I see. So I gotta wait until after first and second place cross before I can. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna be doing this for quite a long time. Okay, good. Kind of annoying that I have to go all the way down to select the chocobo I want every single time. I kind of feel like getting rid of the rest of my chocobo just to eliminate that inconvenience, but... excuse me. More trouble than it's worth. Do that. I'm pretty sure this is a bug related to the PC version, or at least the Steam version. And now it's back to normal speed. Oh, I have a chance to win what I want here. No. Of course it had to be the one where I actually had something to gain from winning. Is there any chance I can quit the race before it's over? Yo, Sacred Bloodlord, what's up? Good to see you, man. Switch to speed up, cancel. Okay. Not much, that's good. Not much going on here, neither. Just doing the best part of Final Fantasy VII 100%, that's all. I know, right? Well, this is a lost cause. Thank you. Okay, there's gotta be something that I'm missing here. A chance this time? Maybe not. What, the speed up at the end? Yeah, that's probably a glitch with the Steam version. Might have a chance here. Guess not. Okay, I'm pretty sure chocobos have stats that actually need to be raised in order for me to win these races, and that's why I started losing ever since I entered A rank. So I'm gonna have to go back to the chocobo farm and feed my chocobo some stuff before I can start winning again. And I've actually got GP this time, so that means I can save here. Oh, well, yeah. It would make sense that you could take the chocobo into the chocobo farm. Alright. Bye. I don't know what greens affect what stats, though. Oh boy, this is gonna be expensive. You can't buy these, so where do I get them? Yeah, that's what I'm looking up right now. But that particular greens is not for sale in this store, so I'm trying to see where I can get them. Chocobo Sage. Okay, good. Over here. Oh. 25, I believe, is the amount that it said. Okay, yeah. And while I'm here, I might as well get however many of these that I need. Let's see. Excuse me. Well, I actually don't see it listed here, so maybe I don't need it. Well, whatever. I'll just come back if I do need it, after all. After that, oh. Oh, that's right. You can only have 99 of each item. Alright, so let's start with the one that requires the smaller amount. Let's just say this many. I don't feel comfortable spending the rest of my money up. I think I might need to get some more before I... What? I I'm only gonna use one of each. Just so. Doesn't. Oh, but that. Okay. Kind of annoying that I can't just hold the button down to scroll all the way up. Yes, very time consuming. Hopefully that's enough for now. I may or may not have to do more. We'll have to see once I actually get there. Oh, okay. Good to know. They actually say that in the tutorial, but I keep forgetting that. Oh yeah, this is much better than before. Wow, this chocobo is a lot faster than what I had before. Yeah, pretty much. Nice. That's a very good item to have. There it is, but I'm probably not gonna get it. Yep. No, I wasn't gonna get it. Yeah, that's exactly what I need. So I'm gonna be here for a few hours for sure. And there it is again! I might have to do some more chocobo raising. I'll give it one more try. Well, at least I'm S rank now, so I'm making progress. But I'm not gonna get what I need if I can't win the races, so. I'm gonna say for now. Whoops. Didn't mean to press that. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna need to grind some more money so that way I can buy some more greens. Excuse me. What's the best place to grind for money, though? Let me check my materia. Well, I've got plenty of all materia. Three of them are mastered. You know what? I could probably afford to sell one now. Didn't mean to do that, but it's fine. Well. I gotta be careful here because I don't want to sell the wrong thing. Wow, that's a lot of money. I wonder if I'll need more than that, though. We'll see. I really wish there was a way I could check a chocobo's stats. Unless there is a way and I'm just not aware of it. Okay. That could actually work out. Okay, so that works then. Okay, so that's what they mean by moving chocobos. I was hoping to rearrange them. I believe it was this one that was... Okay, yeah. Okay. So I'll just keep feeding it this then. I'm not sure if I should keep feeding it or not, because I can't check its stats, so I'm not exactly fond of the idea of saving and quitting to... I mean, I am usually, but in this circumstance, no. But we'll see. I'll see whether or not this is going to turn out to be a waste of money. Although I do have a lot of it to spend. Seems I have enough money to spend for this, so I'll do this one more time and... Right. Yeah, you didn't miss anything at all. Just feeding time. Oops. This will be the last bit of feeding that I do for a while, though. I'm gonna go back to the races after this last bit here and see. Alright. Now let's head back and see how well we do now. I'm gonna save out here just because I don't want to spend the GP. Wow, both at the same time. Yes! And there we go. I'm definitely saving after that. Yeah. I mean, that would have been really bad if both of them showed up at the same time and I got neither. Of course, this just means now that it'll be even more unlikely that I'll get what I need since I only need one of the two items now, but still, that is extremely lucky. My first match back and I instantly get what I need. Incredible. Yeah. Easy RNG. I screwed up. And I still came in second place anyway. And it wasn't even the item that I wanted. Good thing I already got that one. And there it is. Of course, of course. Wait, what? So that's something I have already? No. Okay, so doesn't seem all that remarkable. Oh my god. Another sneak attack material. Wow. That is something. And there they both are again. Thank you. Hang on a second. Alright, I gotta look up something real quick. I gotta check something. Everything is well, I guess I just gotta keep trying buttons until I figure out how it works. And there they both are again. Oh wait, I think, wait, that was it, right? Oh my god. Wow. Okay, that's absolutely insane. Wow. I expected to be here for hours just doing nothing but that over and over again. And the guy was there too. Nice. Okay, so now that I'm done with that, I guess the only other thing for me to do here is the battle square. Well, thanks for the bribes then. Ragnarok seems like the best choice. Oh, this actually seems really good. Either this or the mist style. I don't know. This seems like it would be more useful because of the nullification. But the stats on this one are better. You know what? I'm gonna try this out first. Let's see. Okay. No, I'm not gonna use morph for this. Counter attack, yeah. Would this work in the battle square? I'm not sure. Alright, I know I want these two though. And I'm pretty sure. Got big guard. Do I really need this? You know what? And I'll just use Knights of the Round, you know, as I get out of jail free card in case I need it. I'd rather not use it though, if it can be avoided. If I'm understanding the effect of this materia correctly, then this is complete overkill. I don't know. I thought so. Why did I put that there? Yeah, counterattack, seal. Oh, I have another magic plus. Okay, let's put that. Oh yeah, W item, definitely need that. I'm not sure if I want death blow. It might be a good idea for me to... I think I'd rather have Ultima or something else. Yeah, I'll have Ultima instead, and then... and another weird choice. With Vincent, you can cancel Knight's animation so you don't take forever, and then you add... Oh, that's very good to know. Okay, I should be good to go now for the battle square. Probably should have done this while I was still on the thing, so that way I... Alright, so battle square is over here. Yeah, just immediately going for the overkill. I'll save it. Okay, good. Oh wait, I think I remember this enemy. Thank you. You know, I'll just use laser again. Not that damaging. Okay, good. I probably should have still saved that, but... I greatly underestimated just... to grind some levels actually before I even think about doing this. I mean, maybe I could just cheese it, you know, just quick kill every enemy. I'm not sure how effective it would be though. Let me see. Alright, good night, Sacred Bloodlord, and yeah, thanks for the good luck. See ya. Thanks for hanging out. Excuse me. One of my other party members probably has it. Oh, I was looking for this. That's why I didn't. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. Am I blind or something? Here. I feel like such an idiot. Okay. Okay. Double cut. Store. Magic plus. WI. Comments. Counterattack. Okay, hopefully this equipment is better. Dying doesn't result in a game over, so I might as well just try again without saving. Oh, I should have probably used Big Guard first. I forgot. Yeah, definitely. No damage. Well, so much for Knights of the Round. And this thing again. Okay. Thank you. Wait, what? Oh, that's the wrong one. I mean, it might end up being useful, but not now. Just did that. He doesn't got much left then. Can I at least restore my MP? Okay, good. Nice. Okay, good. And I should use regen on myself as well. Big shoes! I'm not sure if this is gonna work on him. Yeah. Only poison worked on him. Oh, okay. Oh, this thing. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Okay, it's a, at least it's asleep, but... I'm pretty sure that's not gonna help, but... Oof. I actually might not have enough. Just barely enough to cast Ultima. But then I have to... restore my MP again. Wow, and it didn't even do that much damage. Amazing. Show what raises ability once during battle means. Wow, I took so long to decide what items to use that my regen ran out. Although, if Viper Breath is all this thing can do, then I might be safe. No, you know what? I'm not gonna risk it. I'm pretty sure this thing has a physical attack as well, and that'll kill me. Wow. Either my stats are really bad because of how much they were leveled down, or this thing is just highly resistant to everything. I guess I just keep using Slash Off. Oh, okay. Oh, that was all of them! Thank you. I forgot, I should open with big guard. Oh, okay. I got the ribbon on, so it doesn't matter. I thought maybe it bypassed. Nice. All right, this will give me time to restore my MP. I don't know. Let's just use bolt plume again. Oh, Tom Barry. I know it. Okay. Oh, you know what? Nope, not taking a chance. Ultimate end. What the hell is this? Laser. Nothing. Amazing. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna save real quick because I don't want to lose my progress in the battle square. This seems like the right way back. I'm starting to feel a little tired, so I think this is going to be my last attempt at the battle square before I call it a night. And again, I forget to cast Big Guard first. That's extremely annoying. Yeah, that's not gonna work, sweetie. Oh, and that's really bad to have against this thing. Oh no, that's really bad. Wait. Both of them shrink or something. They both seem incredibly small right now. Why didn't I think about using this earlier? Oh, that's very bad. I find it kind of strange that regular time berries only appear in the battle square. You would think there would be a regular enemy too, since master time berries are in the northern crater. Okay, good. Ugh. I think I'm completely screwed here. I think... What can I do? Oh my god. All I can do is attack. Okay, that's extremely lucky. Okay. I think I've had enough for tonight. Made some good progress. I will definitely continue to do the Battle Square the next time I stream this. And then once I'm done with that, I'll go fight the bonus bosses. Alright, I'm done for tonight. Thank you all for watching. Special shoutouts to Sacred Bloodlord and Richard Sage for watching my stream. Definitely check Richard Sage's channel out. He's a very good streamer, and he's also got a YouTube channel, so check that out as well. So thanks to everybody for watching. Have a good night, and I'll see you in the next stream.